They're popular shoes for children, battery-operated footwear that light up with every step they take.
The shoes are widely available, but one family near Guelph is concerned a pair of the light-up shoes may have almost caused a house fire. Pat Foran has the story on Consumer Alert. Pat.
Michelle and Ken, the family from Everton, Ontario, sent photos of the burned shoes to CTV News. They were in a backpack and not near any other heat source. They believe the shoes may have malfunctioned and burst into flames.
Abby Spielmacher of Everton, northeast of Guelph, says a fire in her home on Sunday morning could have been tragic. At the time, she was hosting her daughter's birthday party when one of her friends screamed.
One of the girls, Ava, screamed out, "Fire, fire." And I ran to our mud room where all of our shoes and jackets are, and I saw 3-foot flames.
She and her husband tried to smother the fire and threw the burning items outside. A pair of battery-powered light-up shoes were in a backpack hanging on the wall. She says it appears they caused the fire.
And when we looked through all the burnt items, the only thing we could think of was the shoe.
They are S-Sport shoes made by Skechers. 5-year-old Bryson says they were one of his favorite pairs.
That one was the one that started on fire.
While the family believes the shoes are the likely source of the fire, they can't be sure without an investigation. In May of 2016, a family in Texas say they believe light-up shoes caused a fire in their SUV. Class action lawsuits have been filed in the U.S. alleging battery-operated shoes are responsible for fires and burns to children's feet. The lawsuits allege when the shoes get wet, the batteries can short-circuit. A Skechers spokesperson told CTV News, Skechers has sold tens of millions of pairs of children's lighted footwear worldwide. We have absolutely no evidence or reason to believe that this style caused a fire, which is pure speculation at this time. Nonetheless, we will contact the owner of the shoes so that they can be returned and examined. The family just wants to have the shoes tested to make sure this doesn't happen to anyone else.
I can't imagine trying to get all the girls out of the house. If the house was on fire, that would have been terrifying. So it could have been so much worse.
And the family has also contacted Health Canada. They purchased the shoes at Walmart, and the store told them today they will look into the situation and are taking the fire seriously. On your side, I'm Pat Foran.